Hi, this is Tom from Coherent Logic, and welcome to our demo pertaining to retrieving real-time market price data from the Thomson Reuters Elektron platform. The Coherent Datafeed framework is feature-rich middleware that delivers authentication, directory, dictionary, market price, market maker, market by order, and time series services. The market price domain model supports both fine-grained as well as aggregate change notifications for over 200 properties. The Coherent data feed is written in Java and follows an event-driven architecture. The framework is available under the LGPL open source license and utilizes dependencies such as the Reuters Foundation API, the Spring Framework, the InfiniSpan Shared Memory Data Grid, the Java Persistence API, and more. Let's get started. So step one, we need to authenticate with Thomson Reuters. And here is the code that will do that for us. We need to get a session bean, and we use an instance of the Elektron query builder to achieve this. We call the new session bean passing the DAX ID, and the next step from there is to attach a property change listener to the status response object so that we can take a look at whether or not our login attempt was received successfully. The last step is to perform the login, and we do that using the login method. Let's run this and see what happens. So we can see here that our data state is okay, our stream state is open, and the login has been accepted. So let's say that we messed up and we used the wrong DAX ID. We can run this again and see what happens. And in this example, you could see that the data state is suspect, we are not entitled, the stream state is closed, and DDD is unknown to the system. So what we'll do now is we'll move on to querying for market price data. The following code will achieve this. We have a RIC for Google, and we again use the Elektron query builder to create a new market price using that RIC. We attach an aggregate property change listener to that market price, and in this case we're just going to print out the changes that were made. So we get the property change event map. We iterate through all the items in that map, and we print out the key and a new value. The last step is to request the data from Elektron, and we use the Elektron query builder to query the specific market price that we want updates on. So let's run this example. So we can see our first update and all the properties that were changed. And then here's a second update. In this case, fewer properties have been changed. And other updates will come in due course. So that's it for our demonstration. Questions and comments are welcome, so please send us some feedback. And there will be more examples delivered in due course for other functionality that is available in the Coherent Datafeed API. Thank you.